Hello there and welcome to another video. We have me and just Ashley with me today. She doesn't want to be on camera by the look of it. But we're having a parental escape today. And we've got to wait on a bus because there's no trains. But we are going to Edinburgh. So come along with us. So we made it to Edinburgh, happy days. And yeah, I'm pretty pleased I survived the bus journey, which I was worried about the most. And now we're just gonna have to walk through Edinburgh, talk to a phone. So normal. Ashley's still here, she didn't run away on. Yeah, let's see what we do. There we are, we're on Prince Street, and you might be wondering what we are doing in Edinburgh, just ourselves. But we're going out, aren't we, Ashley?
Mm-hmm.
We're going out, properly out, for probably the first time in God knows, to a rave, and Ashley's never been to a rave. So she doesn't know what to look forward to. We are going to see Chasing Status live tonight, in the middle of the night, in Liquid Rooms. So we're here early. You can see the backdrop of Edinburgh behind us, at the gallery there. They done thing for, well, there's the wind. Well, it's Sunshine on Leaks, wasn't it? They did that dance and see on here. But we're not tourists, we know Edinburgh, so we don't care about that. So we're going to go and waste some time before we can check into the hotel. So yeah, you'll get some views along the way, and Edinburgh. Yes, I'm at the bottom of some steps, but for a reason. I want to say I've been to Edinburgh hundreds of times now, okay? But I did not know about these steps until Big Tony from the Brunfords did a video about secret ways to get around Edinburgh, and there was these steps to make it a lot easier to get from the train station. There's the bridge up there, but yeah, steps here. So thank you, Tony, I'll tag you in it, because without your help we would have done all these big hills, all the top of the steps, you come out at the Scotsman's Hotel, but we're not staying there. It's no posh enough. Let's carry on. So you join us in our hotel room there. It's now dark, it's like 8 o'clock at night. Jeez, what a hassle. So, first, I forget my charger wire. And second, I forget my NHS COVID vaccination pass piece of paper. And I bet it's in the kitchen next to the coffee machine. So, yeah, sort that.
panic stations, but we're sorted. Hopefully we're sorted. So we're going to go out now and try it somewhere else first to make sure, and then that should be all sorted. Yeah, we had a little walk around Edinburgh. We got some fries and some curry sauce from that place near Usher Hall. We just had a look around, basically just to waste some time, and then panic stations happen. And yeah, we're getting ready to go out now to see what the night can bring. Go and get something to drink first, because it'll probably be cheaper there than in liquid rooms, but we'll see. And yeah, we'll see what we find, and we'll see what we do. So yeah, let's go.
It's fucking good to be back. It's fucking amazing, right?
There we go, that is us out. There's Ashleigh. And yeah, that was something else. But I'll get to that when we get back to the room, because I'm hungry and I want some chips. In the room, I've got three haggis and chips. So yeah, with the footage I would have already put into the vlog, we got stage side proper. That was Ashleigh's doing. She was trying to keep out of the way, she kept on moving down, and eventually we ended up right at the side of the stage. Yeah, there's only one place better than at the stage, and that's on the stage. Yeah, really, really enjoyed it. Nowhere near tired, so I'm going to enjoy my haggis in Edinburgh, and we'll see you in the morning. Well, good morning everyone. I thought, instead of starting the vlog in the hotel, which was on grass, I thought I would come up here to the castle to start today's vlog. So what can I say, still thinking about last night, how it was good to be back at that type of event. It had been 9 years since I'd last been in liquid rooms, and I know I'm standing on the top of a big hill, so it's going to be windy. Yeah, 9 years since I was in liquid rooms last with Fraser, so a long time ago, much older, but yeah, it was good. It was pretty more than good, pretty wild, pretty warm, but worth it. I definitely would go to something like that again in the future. Yeah. Again, there's Edinburgh Castle for those who are interested. And yeah, let's crack on with the day. In Edinburgh, all done. Did you enjoy yourself, Ashleigh?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it's been good.
So, time to get the Azuma back to Berwick. We're on it at 11:30, and we should be back in Berwick about 10:12. Yeah, it's been nice to get away. fun time. We've got some cake for the train, and hopefully it won't be long till we're back in Edinburgh, either with kids or even ourselves.
Probably.
Yeah, that's gonna leave the vlog there and just enjoy the train home. We've got cake. Yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye.